Wednesday, John West.
You talk like Marlene Dietrich, and you dance like ZZ Jeanmaire. Your clothes are all made by Balmain, and there's diamonds and pearls in your hair. You live in the fancy apartment off the boulevard Saint-Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones records and a friend of Sacha Distel. You go to the embassy parties where you talk in Russian and Greek, and the young men who move in your circles hang on to every word that you speak. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you, I want to look inside your head. I've seen all your qualifications you got from the Sorbonne, and the painting you stole from Picasso. Your loveliness goes on and on. When you go on your summer vacation, you go to Juan Le Pan with your carefully designed doppel swimsuit. You get an even suntan. And when the snow falls, you're found in St. Moritz with the others of the jet set. And you sip your Napoleon brandy, but you never get your lips wet. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you, I want to look inside your head. You're in between 20 and 30, that's a very desirable age. Your body is firm and inviting, but you live on a glittering stage. Your name is heard in high places, you know the Aga Khan. He sent you a racehorse for Christmas, and you keep it just for fun. They say that when you get married, it'll be to a millionaire. But they don't realize where you came from, and I wonder if they really care. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you, I want to look inside your head. I remember the back streets of Naples, two children begging in rags, both touched with a burning ambition to shake off their lowly born tags. So look into my face, Marie Claire,